But after the break, the Whitlams perform live at Brekkie Central.
They're a band who will forever be a part of Australian music history. The Whitlams have released 6 albums since they formed in 1992, and they're responsible for huge hits called Blight the Pokies, No Aphrodisiac, list goes on and on. No Aphrodisiac was Song of the Year in 1998.
Well, tomorrow the Whitlams release their Best Of collection. It's called Truth, Beauty and a Picture of You. And the band is here now to perform a song from the album. It was first released in 2002. This is Royal in the Afternoon.
Hey! I won't drink, I won't smoke. Won't get home at 100 o'clock. Nobody's gonna satisfy me. You and the baby and the color TV. I was always in my prime. Now I'm falling over the line. The boys are sad, you have to let me go. But you got it all to get me home. You quiet me down. Been all over the place and I ain't found. Bad habits of my dead body, but still, if I am awake in the morning, royal in the afternoon, hey, hey, yeah. You'll be the queen, and I'll be the man, king of it all, yeah. Royal in the afternoon, words of the drunk fade with the light. Satan delivers and the goods are alright. He's at home now counting the dough, but I'm standing here for another last throw. You quiet me down. Been all over the place and I ain't found anyone. My feet on the ground, no. Can't be bigger than my bad habits over my dead body, but still, if I am awake in the morning, we'll be royal in the afternoon. Yeah, yeah. Gotcha. Hey. We can't be bigger than my bad habits or my dead body, but still, if I am awake in the morning, we'll be royal in the afternoon. Yeah, yeah, we can't be bigger than my bad habits over my dead body, but still, yeah, if I am awake in the morning, royal in the afternoon. Oh, yeah, you'll be the queen, and I'll be the man, king of it all.
Oh, I got here for the sound check and the sustain pedal was broken, so I had to do the worst thing that any piano player can ever do is stand up in front. It's happened once before in my career at Home Bake in 1998.
Right.
And now Sunrise in 2000. It looks like it's once a decade.
Wow.
Oh, okay.
Because it's not a good look to see this spanner on the carpet underneath. Sort of just takes the edge off.
Yeah.
Tell us about the new album and why you decided to do it now.
Well, I was sick of people saying, oh, give me one of your albums. I didn't know which one to give, you know, the successful one or my favourites that didn't sell anything. So I made my perfect Whitlams mixtape and now I know which one to give people. Also, it's a great reason to go around the country and do what we like doing.
So it's a gift exercise. I like it.
Oh, it's got nothing to do with royalties or,
no.
or promoting the tour.
It is the perfect album. You listen to this
yes.
album and you go, oh, I forgot about that one. Oh, I forgot about that one.
No wonder he's tired.
It's fantastic. It is just, you get hooked on it. And but also, it chronicles the band, chronicles your life, mm-hmm. and the highs and the lows. It's You like our version of Billy Joel, aren't you? It's sort of, you know, like what we love. And
a bit better.
Yeah, it is better.
He had to get out front once too. What was that song called?
Yeah, that's right.
Anyway, I hope this is the start of something new.
Fantastic.
Well, it was great because we've had a lot of ups and downs, and this gave me a chance to write 24 pages of liner notes and tell the story. So,
because every song gets the explanation behind it, from flipping hamburgers and picking up chicks in hamburger joints all the way through. It's great.
And tell us about the YouTube channel.
Oh, we're, there's a Whitlam's YouTube channel where I sit and explain all the songs, and it's just up for the next 4 or 5 days while we're releasing the album.
Good, good.
Well, it is called Truth, Beauty and a Picture of You, the Best of the Whitlams. It is out tomorrow. You can also download the album on bigpond.com, and you can just head to the Sunrise website. All the tour dates coming up end of the year, isn't it?
Started next week, and we're next going week? Everywhere.
Yeah. Oh, fantastic. Whitlams will
trip.
Be... And he's going to be back with us to sing another song.
Hopefully we've got the reserve piano from my home, so I might even play something.
Well done. Look forward to it.
Oh, I love the backup measures. Okay, 24 minutes past 8 o'clock. Is it possible to bully-proof your kids? You can find out next hour on The Morning Show, plus Larry and Kylie have got some tips for getting a better night's sleep.
But next news headlines today is whether this is Sunrise, broadcasting from Beijing next week. In the afternoon. Yeah.